Mark has been seen on MTV, Caroline's Comedy Hour, and HBO's Just for Laughs. He recently opened for Willie Nelson and the Smothers Brothers. Mark won first place in the International Jugglers Association Championships and won the 1994 Comedy Entertainer of the Year. Performance Magazine calls him brilliant. We call him the juggler your mother warned you about. Mark Nizer!
I have to practice a lot. I did this trick in the shower this morning, and I almost drowned. This doctor said if I keep doing this, it's going to cause permanent memory loss. That is ridiculous. I have to practice a lot. I did this trick in the shower this morning, and I almost drowned. Well, perfect. You've never seen my show before, so that could have been right. Let me quickly shuffle these so you know I'm not cheating. Is this your card? Yes. Not magical enough for you? A friend of mine did the same trick with tarot cards and he missed, and six people died. I hate mimes. My wife's last boyfriend was a mime, and every time we're alone and she doesn't say anything, I know she's thinking about him. When the phone rings and nobody's there, I know it's that mime guy calling again. I just pulled a muscle. Luckily it was in your neck, so I'm gonna be fine. So alright, watch yourself. You're coming over the top. Any chance of getting that foot back over the tire, you guys, so I don't die? Watch yourself there. I did have a burrito for lunch today, so and this one's a little bit early enough. I had the chipotle mustard on it too, so. Careful, who moved their foot? Almost had a heart attack. Ow! Man, your hair's kind of prickly up here. I think you misused some hair products. Or possibly the Flowbee. Yet this is smooth and silky. Oh, by the way, these are brand new torches. The others were lost in the fire. Invented in China about 3,000 years ago by a 15-year-old. And a lot of people have seen it before, so I wanted to reinvent it. So what I did is I changed the Diablo by modifying it and putting lasers in here. And they're perfectly safe, there's nothing to worry about. As a matter of fact, it says so right here on the label. But I can't read it with my good eye. I'm gonna read you the label. It says, I'm gonna paraphrase. Blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah, and then skull and crossbones. This is interesting. On this side is a message, but this one is written in Braille. Did you guys in the front row get the lead aprons that we're handing out to everybody? there. guys smell the fog? It's scented fog. Yeah, when the big venues make the big bucks now, I can afford scented fog. Yeah, I didn't have a lot of money. They had pina colada, a strawberry, and I got kitty litter. That's what I got. Hey, kid, don't make me laugh. No, really, this will fit out the other end. Easily. And if they did, I don't think I'd perform that trick either, you know? For my next trick! Does anyone have a magazine of some kind? Because Uncle Marky's gonna need a boost.